Hello, welcome to Radiant Resilience. I'm Torrey. In this short video, I'm going to share with you one of my favorite flows that gets all of the fascia in the torso moving and gliding easily. For me, I found that if I do this very quick sequence every single day, that I don't get those regular aches and pains in that people tend to get in their backs, and it just makes me feel good overall. And it only takes a minute or two. So if you're going to do this with me, come into a comfortable standing position with your feet a little bit wider than your hips, and you want to keep your knees kind of soft. And then we're just going to open wide on our inhale, open the heart, lift the chest. And then on your exhale, round over a great big beach ball. We'll do that one more time. Inhale, stretch open. Exhale, round over a ball. Come back to center, open. Now round to your right over that ball. Inhale, center. Round to the left. We'll do one more of those on each side, center. Exhale, round. Inhale, center. Exhale, round. Now we're going to switch it up a bit. Inhale, center. Exhale to the round, to the right, and then roll your left shoulder open so that your chest is forward again. So we're getting a side bend here, and then sweep that top arm open to the center. Exhale, round to the left. Right shoulder rolls open, inhale to the middle. So we'll do that a few more times. Exhale, shoulder rolls open, center. Exhale, roll it open, inhale, center. One more of those on each side. Round, roll open, and center. Round, roll open, center. Now just round to the side, back to the middle, round to the other side, to the middle, and then round in the middle to cap it off and come back. Release the arms, roll the shoulders, take a great big sigh, and you're ready to start your day. Thanks for sharing a little bit of time with me. I hope you enjoyed this. Let me know in the comments or if you have anything else that you'd like me to cover in the future. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Namaste.